welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid, and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town, and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Ball. A searching ball out wide. Tries to get it clear.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority.
Big chance! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Oh, smart save. It's come. He's gone for it. Oh, that is sensational. He's got himself a peach of a goal. There is the breakthrough. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Chip through. Referee's given a throw. Approaching half-time and still behind. Can they make something happen now? Forward it goes. And it's been taken straight back. And that's been levered clear. Over to the left, goes for the cross. Yeah! first 45 minutes are up.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, it hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Action is back on the way.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Hoists it forward. Finds himself eased off the ball. And it's played forward. He's got through. And he's cut it out. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, at the moment, their chances of getting back in contention look slim. They're not exerting enough pressure. Simple as that.
Oh, sweet feet. Plenty waiting in the middle. He's in! Goes for goal! Quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, extra time looms now, but that leveller creates great impetus, and they've got to fancy their chances of pinching victory from what looked like the jaws of defeat.
Is there any support? He might not need it. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Danger averted for now. Defending of the desperate variety. It is going to need 30 more minutes. No winner after 90.
Yeah, and it's been a contest between two sides that were evenly matched on the day. Neither deserves to be on the losing side.
So a brief breather and then extra time. stern test this for the endurance, for the character of the players as we head into extra time. All the way back and they start again. Plays it out to the flank.
Beautifully done.
Half time, extra time.
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
Is there to be drama in these final 15 minutes?
It has been a slugfest.
Significant blows landed, but still no knockouts.
Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. And he's got the ball glued to his feet.
In he flies!
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
It'll be a throw-in.
Ah, oh, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up.
It is now or never. Time is against them. He's played him through. And the shot! And that is it. Time for no more.
Look, I've been in this position myself, and after a grueling game, you don't want to back down if the manager asks you to take a penalty for fear of appearing weak. You can't let fatigue cloud your judgment.
The 20 minutes of action have taken their toll, but have proved inconclusive, and now this is it.
Boy, you can feel the tension.
So, the first penalty.
And he puts them one up.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Coolly done, one each.
He just did what he was asked.
So, the second man in line. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
So, the second man in line. Oh, he's missed it, he's hit the post!
Oh, we're talking inches, such are the fine margins.
And the keeper's come up trumps.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
The third man in the queue. Oh, good take, keeper committed himself.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
And he sticks it away.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty. Three each.
keeper's done brilliantly.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that, and he deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
And that has lifted the roof.
So after a grueling game that went all the way, the winner is decided on penalties. It is a horrible way to lose, and they are heartbroken.
Oh, this is so tough on the penalty taker as the heroes celebrate right now. It's a horrible experience, but they really should try and get those chins up.